I am studying in set2 University, civil design of reinforcement. Actually, my brother told that the NPTEL is very useful for your studies and for your future. So I saw the video of the NPTEL. Then I liked the video and I applied for the MP exam. Yeah, this morning I wrote another exam.
How was the experience in the morning and how was it?
Yeah, but compared to morning, afternoon paper is very. Overall expectation is nice. This time afternoon is not sufficient that much. Some questions are easy, very easy. Some are very tough. Overall IIT that they're thinking the level of the IIT students and everything. Compared to our test book, this syllabus is totally different. This is the future, how the future will be and how it is useful for the future. That type of the questions they are using. They're asking this. And based on the subject or project work next year.